Hey, Peter. I've just been, checking out some of that internet porn.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm just gonna go and check my mail over there.
You been lifting weights?
No. No, I don't think. I'm sorry, Peter. I gotta get back.
What the hell is going on here?
Oh. Hi, Angela. I'm Peter's friend, Glenn Quagmire. Thank you so much for having me in your home. And, I would have had sex with you, but Peter neglected to tell me that you are a complete dumpster fire. Some friend, huh? Okay. All right, take it easy.
Am I dead?
No. This is where we monitor all the dressing rooms in the mall so we can keep an eye out for shoplifters.
You don't say. Oh, my God, that one's having a heart attack.
That was amazing.
You saved her life.
Thank God you know CPR.
What the hell's CPR? Hey, Meg, 18 yet?
No.
Hey, Chris, how are you?
Well, I'm glad, Brian.
All right. Hey, Lois, you want to go out?
What? Well, I don't know, Glenn. Peter and I just separated. I feel like I need more time.
How about now?
What? Well, we are supposed to see other people, and I guess it's better to go out with you than some sex pervert.
I'm in!
Taylor Hansen's a guy.
Oh, you guys are yanking me. Hey, let's put one over on old Quagmire. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I got all these magazines. Oh, God.
Quagmire, what are you doing here?
Oh, it's conjugal visit day. You know I love doing a woman in the can. Oh, giggity 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 goo.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire. You never really know what's gonna do next. He's Quagmire.
Giggity 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 giggity. Let's have sex.
That feels good. You're going a little low there, Lois.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Giggity.
Peter, are you having trouble getting ready?
Yes, obviously I'm having trouble.
Well, somebody's gotta have sex with me.
Lois, don't say that. Quagmire will show up like the Roadrunner. It's okay, your vagina's just a painted-on hole.
Wait a minute, something's wrong.
All right, you girls ready? What's going on? Don't you laugh at it! Hey, gorgeous, you wanna come home with me?
I'm with my husband!
Lose a zero, get with a hero. Little violent for you, don't you think? I'll be right over there. Hey there, sweetie. How old are you?
16.
18? You're first.
Mom!
I like where this is going. Giggity, giggity, giggity. All right. Hey, Peter, can I borrow your lawnmower? You folks got a towel? I'm Glenn Quagmire, and this is B. Bush.
All right, what did you do to yourself, Quagmire?
Well, I just covered my entire private area with honey. Now we're just waiting for the bees. Giggity.
All right, here they come.
Okay, they're on there. It's nobody move. All right, nobody do nothing. Just don't want to make them mad. Stop it! Knock it off!
Yeah, we wouldn't want the bees to get mad. I hate you bees! I hate you bees!
Oh, stop,
I hate you bees!
Stop,
I hate you bees! I hate you bees! I hate you bees! I hate you bees!
All right, that's enough! That's enough! Just get them off! Get them off! Put them back in the hive!
Yeah, all right, enough is enough. Cleveland, open the hive.
All right, Quagmire, bring them over here.
Hey, Peter, what's up?
Oh, hey, Quagmire. Just taking the family on vacation.
Oh, that's good. Oh, hang on a second. I'm stuck behind some fat ass driving too slow. Come on, stupid, move it!
Now, hang on, Quagmire. Some jerk behind me is honking his horn.
Oh, you should totally flip him off. Oh, hang on a sec. Some fat ass just flipped me off. Hey, up yours, you jerk!
Hang on, Quagmire. I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Yeah, I gotta kick this guy's ass.
Hey, I'll call you back after the fight.
Yeah, me too.
Good luck in yours.
Good luck in yours. Oh. Hey. This the week you guys were coming out? Huh. And here I am, cream on my face, hair a mess, and in mid-coitus. I must look a sight.
Well, hello. You must be this beautiful to ride the Quagmire.
What do you say we hit another bar? Keep it going.
I can't. There's a girl tied up in my basement who needs some food.
That's funny. You funny, Pointy Man.
Yeah, I joke around a lot.
All right.
Did you have sex with this underage girl?
I don't want to go to jail, but I really want to take credit.
Quagmire, I'm afraid you're under arrest for statutory rape.
All right, but let me just send the pictures I took of her last night to all my friends.
Oh, yeah! Boom! You're disgusting. Take them away. We've got all the awesome evidence we need.
You guys want to go to IHOP, get some breakfast or something?
Oh, God, I don't know, Bighorn guy. It's like 3 a.m.
Oh, that sucks, man. I'm wide awake. Hey, Quagmire, you want... Oh, my God, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Are you okay?
No!
I didn't see him.
Here's to the drunken clam, boys, where they don't ask for proof of age and neither do I.
Quagmire, you forgot to say oh.
Are you sure? Well, I think I did. All right, well, just be safe.
Look, I took a picture of Lois's poo.
Oh, that's hilarious. You should email that to me.
Hey, did you guys see the game last night?
Oh, yeah.
That offensive line is outstanding.
Yeah, you should email me that picture.
Hey, what's up, Quagmire?
Oh, there's the sound of the birds. I thought they all disappeared because all I could hear was a lawnmower. Oh, and what's that? The wind in the trees. Good, that still exists.
What are you doing there? Planting some flowers?
Hey, look, why don't you go bother Joe, huh?
I can't. He's in Vegas for the weekend, seeing that handicapped Cher impersonator.
Ah!
Holy crap, Quagmire, you all right?
No, I'm not all right. My head's gushing blood, you idiot!
Take your hand away. Oh, boy. All right, hold still, Quagmire. Oh, my God, a piece of your brain came out.
Yeah, well, that can't be good.
Well, maybe it's not so bad. I can feed it to my pet zombie. Here you go. Yeah, you're hungry, aren't you?
All right. No, it's not all right.
Right this way, everyone.
Bless you for helping us, Father.
It's God's wish, my dear.
All right.
One of the kids had a nanny cam hidden in his room.
Come on, let's do it on your son's tiny bed.
Hurry, he gets home at 3.
Okay, it's later than this. Yeah, fast forward ahead. Forward, keep forwarding.
Is that woman gonna be okay?
Yeah, she's fine. We're having brunch after this.
God, I look huge in that bed, don't I?
Hey, there are no kids in here, right?
No, just me.
Oh, thank God. You wanna have unprotected sex?
Well, I guess you guys have gotten pretty close, huh? Did Quagmire ever tell you he was obese as a child?
Did Brian ever tell you he once had a tick on the back of his neck that he couldn't reach with his mouth and it swelled up to the size of a ping pong ball?
Well, it was still smaller than that thing you had on your lip for 3 years.
Oh, 3 years. You mean like the 3 years you have left on this planet?
Oh, that's nice. Hey, if you guys are so close, maybe Jillian should know that you teach a class in picking up women.
And Cheryl should know that you took that class.
Does Jillian know you're half Polish, Mr. Quagglecheck?
You son of a bitch!
Enough! Stop it, both of you.
It's a boy, Mrs. Quagmire.
Ah, that's wonderful.
How do you feel?
Horny. Really horny. Could you put him back so I can push him out again?
I was born 9 times that day, and things never got easier. The only way I learned my ABCs was by learning the names of all the guys my mom slept with.
Art, Bob, Chet, Don, Ed, Frank, Gus, Hal, Irv, John, Ken, Lou, Matt, Ned, Ox, Pat, Quinn, Ron, Sam, Tom, Ulf, Vic, Walter, Xavier, Yaz, and Zeke. Those are just some of the guys. There are lots of other guys.
It was awful. I didn't even get to go to my high school prom.
but my mom did.
Hey, is Crystal ready?
Oh, hi, Ronnie. Hey, listen, have my mom home by midnight, okay?
How about I plow her in the limo and have her home in 20 minutes?
Oh, come on, Ronnie. She bought the dress.
A couple of teeth and some toenail clippings and we'll be ready for our date.
Oh, that was great.
Thanks. I know you have a choice in airport sex, and I appreciate your choosing Quagmire. Please exercise caution when standing up, as the contents of your vagina may have shifted during coitus. All right, I got a plane to catch. Say, which gate is flight 209?
209? That flight left half an hour ago.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God! That plane's going down! My friends are on that plane! They're all gonna die!
What? Oh, no!
And that's not the worst part. Here's the condom I said I put on. Aren't I just the worst?
Wait, I gotta hear more. Peter, the power's not supposed to go that high.
Damn, this itches. I wonder who gave it to me. Probably that skank who needed a ride to the gas station. Last time I'd do somebody a favor. Oh, God, they must have heard me. Oh, God, I can hear me! That was strangely arousing. Hello, 911? It's Quagmire. Yeah, it's in a window this time. Would you just sit down and go to the bathroom already? So, you ladies ever been penetrated? Hey, there's another note. Glenn, this is your child. Next time, wear a condom, jerk. Oh, that's the note from earlier. I need a file cabinet. It's kind of chilly out, so I brought you a jacket.
Ah, no thanks. I'll be fine.
Please?
Yeah!
Let go, Carter!
Get some! Get some!
Hey, Joe, that's like right in my ear.
All right. Nice try, but I built up an immunity. See you later, honey. Well, I guess I can't go swimming for half an hour. Giggity, 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 goo.
I feel kind of guilty that I'm here looking for a date.
Thelma, stop that. You have a right to be happy, and there's a lot of great people here. Why don't you mingle?
Oh, my God, Lois, you single now?
No, Glenn, I'm here with Thelma.
Who's Thelma?
This is Thelma.
Ew!
Okay, Quagmire's turn. Truth or dare?
I pick dare. No, truth.
Okay, truth. Do you have AIDS?
Ah, come on, we're all just trying to have a good time. Hey, if I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together. Hey, you must be a parking ticket, because you got fine written all over you. Hey there, I don't want to come between you, or do I? Oh, that's awful.
Ladies and gentlemen, keep your eye on the sky for the aerial acrobatics of Captain Glenn Quagmire.
Whoa, gonna need some help here. Alright.
God, I need a drink.
Waiter, martini and a roofie colada. Alright. No, it's not alright. I'm out of cash. Hey, you take bank cards?
Sure.
Can I get stamps too? How you girls doing on popcorn?
I'll take some.
Here you go. Hey, it's the Griffins. What can I do for you?
Glenn, we have a family emergency. We really need you to take the kids for just a couple days.
Fine, I'll take the kids.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Gosh, I never had entertained kids before. So a chick walks into a gynecologist's office. Hey, honey, why don't you turn around and show me the Lower East Side?
Sure.
Whoa, transvestite, back off. Wait a sec, pre-op or post-op?
Pre-op.
Whoa, transvestite, back off. What is it, Peter?
You will die in a plane crash and be reincarnated as a prophylactic.
All right. No, not all right. I've never seen so many chicks in one place. Hey, check out those two hotties. They're so lonely, they're practicing kissing each other.
I don't think they're practicing.
Oh.
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 Here's your baby. She's beautiful. Isn't she, sweetheart?
She sure is, Joe.
It's hard to believe she's already 18.
Giggity, giggity, giggity.
Where'd you get this kind of money?
The penis enlargement pill you gave me the startup money for. It turned a pretty nice profit. And if it makes you feel better, it was money well spent. Just ask Sandra, the waitress over there. We had a great time last night.
Tough girl. Made it into work.
Maybe he really is born again.
Well, he could be. It all depends on what his astrological sign is.
Shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up, shut up.
I'm very intuitive with these things. Maybe if I sit in his chair, I can get a reading on his energy. I mean, if he's an Aquarius, a rebirth would not be unexpected.
That's enough, Stephanie.
You know, it's like when I did Glenn.
Oh, my God!
Well, now hang on, Quagmire. There's no guarantee it's your baby.
Giggity?
Oh, I say that.
Sweetie, how old are you?
16.
18? You're first.
Mom!
I like where this is going. Giggity, giggity, giggity. Well, hello, Liz. Forgive me for pointing.
Quick, I need to borrow your car. I've got a bar mitzvah to stop.
No problem. Let me grab my keys. Here they are.
I do hope nothing happens to spoil this fancy dinner party.
Who else but Quagmire?
He's Quagmire, Quagmire.
Giggity, giggity, goo. All right. Hey, you guys, check me out. Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Splash fight!
I need some air!
Now perhaps some young gentleman would like to light me up.
Allow me. So, what's going on? You ever get freaky with that thing or what?
God damn it! Come on! Come on! Shit! 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 Come on, Glenn! Come on! Get your head in the goddamn game!
Hey, do you think it's time to talk to Quagmire about his anger issues with this game?
A white man shouldn't play sports in the first place.
Hey! That's a stroke!
I just tapped my ball, Quagmire. Relax!
Oh, relax! Oh, okay. Oh, look! I just tapped my ball. Oh, just tapped it again! Oh, tap! Oh, where is it? Oh, it's in the hole! Eagle! Yay, Quagmire!
Hey, Quagmire, you know it's not fun when you're like this.
You want fun? Go home and buy a monkey!
What does that even mean?
Lois is the only woman for me.
Well, then it sounds like you've gotta find a way to win her back.
Yeah, like we could get her drunk and take turns having sex with her.
How would that help me?
Oh, help you! Oh, yeah, then no, that wouldn't help you.
Oh, look, Chris, here's your costume from the year you won as a condom.
What the hell are you supposed to be?
Hey, how about a couple of drinks?
Certainly, sir. Martini for you and the usual roofie colada for your date?
Yeah, I wouldn't bring a glass of wine.
Dear Diary, jackpot.
Welcome. We open today's bidding with this pair of panties confiscated from a prostitute.
$50.
She had 9 STDs.
$45.
And when we caught her, she wet herself.
$50. Whoa, you guys gotta try this. Hey, look at me. I'm a pole in a strip club. Oh, it's showtime. Oh, no. Hey, stop. False alarm.